Oh, I'm filming.
Are you making a vlog? What's that?
Potatoes.
Oi!
We forgot about those. We've had
potatoes
in our office for this long.
Oi, stop that!
Unnamed individual.
Don't put them with me.
Yeah, and then
unnamed individual.
Brought them to our office. He's like, do you guys want these? And we're like, absolutely
not.
None of this is making it to the final vlog.
You're lucky.
Nah, bro, you'll fuck
let's
it up.
Let's talk
next.
About Disney.
What are you doing, Max?
Talk about play school.
I'm looking!
In this episode of Max is Looking, we find out what Max is looking for, where he's looking for it, and if he will find it. Just kidding, this is Fairbairn time! When I wake up in the morning, love. I don't really know what's in this episode. I'll find out as I edit it. We flew up to Melbourne to go to the Sexpo with Chad. Then we did some partying and it got crazy. So this is what that is. Have fun.
What are you doing?
So this is my vlogging camera. It makes vlog. I'm making a vlog with my good friend, Felix Kahlberg. He's a Minecraft YouTuber, up and coming. He's also short. This is to sale.
Wait.
What?
To scale. Actually, I think it's a bit too big.
This is to sale.
Subscribe.
He's right.
Subscribe.
Do it.
Subscribe. Please do it.
I wish it was a real gun.
Press like.
It's a shame that this is only pretend.
Press like.
Oh, Greg Paul's got a big fight this weekend. I'm really rooting for him.
Do you mean Greg Paul's offspring?
No, Greg. It's Greg.
Oh, what's this?
All another guests get blog cups for vlogging. They're grog cups for vlogging.
So Chad, he smooshed with a woman.
Her name is Julia, and she matched with Lachlan on Tinder, but it wasn't Lachlan, it was someone using his pictures to catfish. Anyway, she's really hot, I'm in love with her, I'm going to marry her, we're buying a ring tomorrow, Gucci ring.
Didn't she suck your flute?
Chad! But this is the artist's laptop. Max, if it drops, it's your fault.
No, no, not me, Chad, no! Stop. Wait!
One more time.
No, not to me.
Hey, Jaxon, I'm serious. It's going straight in your head if you don't catch this.
What is
it going? You gonna catch this?
Yeah. It's
not my fault.
What? Catch! Stop! Don't do that!
Give me Omax!
Hey, stop!
Every time you put it down, I'm throwing it. You Max, catch! Hey, Max!
Max!
No!
No, Samantha!
Oh, shit! It looked like he threw it off the edge of the balcony.
Okay, so even though I was partly grog-brained by now, I was tasked with helping to film them do some ads or something. And so, because of that, I have all the footage. And here are some outtakes, because you guys deserve them.
An action!
An action!
Somebody wants.
Sorry, what was that, Chad? I was just watching the new Rice Gum video on YouTube.
I was just catching up on the new Rice Gum.
Shut the f up!
What was that, Chad? I was just watching the new Rice Gum video. Shut the f up! Sorry, what was that, Chad? I was just catching up on the new Rice Gum installment.
Okay, do it again. One more.
What did you say, Chad?
I'm
gonna
shit myself.
Wait. No spoilers. I'm an avid viewer of Rice Cum.
I think we should do the whole thing like that.
I would not recommend that.
What do you think of my outfit?
I think you look like your name should be f***ing Velma. You look like maybe when you were younger. You thought you were gay for a couple weeks.
Like, I actually do look like a gay librarian, I won't lie.
You look like Drew Barrymore in everything.
I do look like Drew Barrymore.
You look like her in all the stuff. Put the bowl on your head.
You mean if I want to?
You look Jewish. I'm horny, man.
Me too. You know what, Chad?
What?
We could just fix each other's problems by ordering some hookers. I didn't know you felt that way. I'm not committing to this.
Wait, how does Indiana Jones always get out of every situation?
Hey, what's going on, guys? Welcome to
what's poppin', David Dobrik?
This is the Grog Squad.
That night we went to town and then we came back and Jaxon took this footage of me without my pants on. I don't know quite what's going on, but they didn't turn the microphone on, so there's no sound. But yeah.
I like porn.
This is great.
You like it?
This is my favorite.
Sex is like weirdly normalized in 2019.
There is no chance of this video getting monetized, like none.
Comic-Con.
Man, I saw the new Shrek trailer.
It's like Comic-Con, but with dicks. You guys-
What's gonna take us?
You're my children, I need to guide you.
You don't- They're having a light flutter.
All right, let's go. I would have my flutter, man.
We were walking to find our friends who were at Sexpo. And then on the way we'd stopped for a light flutter at the casino.
Light flutter, I blasted a grand.
We missed our friends.
Limousine.
And their limo. And now we're going back to where we started.
It's a nice building.
They're gonna come back and pick us up out the front of the convention. Where's the camera? Yeah. This is Grog Squad.
A bit of Grog Squad.
This is Grog Squad.
Are we getting the
monsters
with us?
Rather.
I've never heard a woman say that before.
Where are we, man?
I don't know, man. I just hopped in a stranger's car. This is strange and danger on next level. But
when you got a party at 5, but business at 5:30? I'm born up the country, baby, don't you wanna go? I'm born up the country, baby, don't you wanna go?